command you, boys. I command the boy. I'm the monster boy. Being the office, being beat. And I'm gonna eat. And I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna eat you alive.
What's going on, YouTube? We back in the Low Key Cave, Keyshawn Nines YouTube page, aka Mr. Low Key, and we back with another trailer reaction. This time we got the Redeem Team coming from Netflix, another basketball documentary. I really enjoyed The Last Dance from Michael Jordan. I was sitting there just glued to it. I couldn't stop watching the next episode. So I heard the same people supposed to be doing this, and this is supposed to be based on the USA team, Kobe, Dwayne Wade, from LeBron, Carmelo, everybody, you know, that prime. But also, I think they had lost or something. So I think, I can't in general just remember all, what in general happened at that time. But I know something had happened where they were losing. Something was going on, and they ended up bringing in Kobe, if I'm not mistaken. Kobe wasn't even on the team yet. But I remember this time. I know they had lost. I don't know if they had lost the whole thing, but I know they had lost. But let's go ahead and jump into it. The Redeem Team. This is based on a USA team, I think, if I'm not mistaken, with Kobe now. Tim Duncan, like I said, LeBron, Dwayne Wade, Carmelo, everybody, LeBron. So let's go ahead and jump into it. The Redeem Team official trailer, Netflix. Let's go.
A U.S. squad with NBA players lost for the first time ever in the Olympics.
It was ugly to watch. It was terrible to be a part of.
Yeah, they lost. I thought so.
We came to the notion, just because we're Americans, we're better.
We was just thrown together and said, go out there and win us a gold medal. Everybody's like, we can never have this feeling ever again.
And we had to figure out how to become a team.
I was nervous.
A lot of them God, not known as great
this
team
Coach
players.
Coach
I had a lot of concerns. That's why we recruited Kobe Bryant.
If you follow basketball, like then you know the nickname of this year's squad, the Redeem Team.
The Redeem Team.
The Redeem Team.
They think they're a bunch of showboat players who's going to do the dirty work to win.
I was young, but I understood what it meant to build chemistry.
Because if that didn't work, there's no way in hell.
Same
guy that
everybody said, ain't
Cole
the teammate.
I'm trying to watch y'all lose.
Cool.
I'm like, I love this energy. This is what we need.
Now let me give you what you came for.
This is everything that we always dreamed of.
We had a lot of things that we needed to show the world, and it wasn't just basketball.
I think it just reset the standard. It's one of the greatest games I ever played. It's a shot at redemption.
Best looking one out of the crew. So, you know, they like my bodyguards, you know what I'm saying?
Man, October 7th, okay. Yeah, they getting ready. This gonna come around when the basketball season about to start. But I'm definitely looking forward to this. I did not expect it to be, I guess, that a much emotional and impactful. Kobe Bryant, man, come on, Kobe. And the fact that you seen that they brought him in, because I said, I remember them losing, but I don't remember when they had brought Coach K and them in and everything. And the fact Coach K brought in Kobe, man, come on. This is the same guy everybody saying, he ain't a teammate, he ain't a team player, whatever. Yeah, Kobe was a leader, man, and that's why they brought him in. I can't wait to watch this. I'm wondering if this is going to be episodes or this is going to be just like one thing. Either way, I'm definitely looking forward to it. But y'all let me know in the comment section. Do y'all plan on checking this out? The Redeem Team doc that's going to be coming on Netflix from the same people who did The Last Dance, the same doc that I enjoyed. But y'all let me know in the comment section. Do y'all plan on checking this out? Make sure you hit that like button. If you're not subscribed to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. This is the road to 900 subs. Make sure you hit that notification bell to let you know when I upload new videos. Other than that, we out.
Now you're going to have to go through hell. Worse than any nightmare that you ever dreamed. But in the end, I know you'll be the one standing. That's right.